Before creating this video today, I carried out a poll. I posted these two videos and asked people, between these two videos, which of them are you most likely going to watch to the end and why? And they had all of this to say. And that is what I'm going to be teaching you in this video, how you can add progress bar to your videos using KingMaster. Watch to the end.
If smartphones are regarded as one of the major sources of distraction, then learning how to use your smartphone productively is very important. And on this channel, we teach everything about smartphone productivity and profitability. And if this is the kind of video you want to keep receiving, hit the subscribe button down below. And to get notified when I release a fresh video, hit the bell icon and you will be first to know when I drop a fresh video. My name is Frederick. Keep watching.
As a video content creator or a social media content creator, you already know that people's attention span on social media is very short. And that is why you need to do everything possible to make sure that every video you post on social media or on YouTube is watched to the end. Just like that of Gary Vee, always gets more people to watch the video to the end. Now, you know that when you're watching any video on social media, you actually get to see an automatic progress bar that does not stay. So people always get to tap on it to know how long or what's left for the video to finish, and sometimes it could be tiring, making them not to or making them to skip the video, right? And that is why adding progress bar to your video shows them that hey, this video is short and you can't actually see the period of time you're going to spend as it reads and the period that has actually left for the video to finish.
Alright, so I'm going to open my Pixel Lab. Alright, I'm gonna go to my Pixel Lab to create the progress bar. Alright, so when you come to your Pixel Lab, it's actually not going to look like this. So your Pixel Lab should look like this, okay? So what you're going to do is first change the image size to YouTube channel ad because of the 16:9, alright, aspect ratio. So the next thing is tap on the screen. No, not tap on the screen. So we are going to remove the color, right? Change it to transparent, alright. So next, I'm gonna tap up here and then add shapes, alright. Then I'm going to do something like this, alright. We are going trying to make the progress bar, okay? So when you're making this, try to leave some space over here, all right, in front and behind and at the top. I'll tell you, you'll get to understand why when we open KingMaster. So we are going to come up and then change the color. I would like to use red. You might use any other color of your choice though, so but I would like to use red, okay? So after that, just tap up here and save, okay? So next, we are now going to open KingMaster.
Using the animation key of KingMaster is always quite, it's quite easy when you understand it, but for beginners that are just getting to use the animation key right now, it might be tricky. But watch and observe very carefully and see how to use the animation key perfectly.
When you have finished editing the video you want to use, right, you open it on KingMaster. So now I'm going to add the progress bar that we created from Pixel Lab, and then the next thing is to expand it to get to the extreme. Then we are going to drag it into by the left of this video. Okay, now you remember when I told you to create the space. So this space in front is where you're going to use to drag this video to the extreme right of the video. Okay, so when you've done this, you're now going to extend the layer, all right, the layer for the Pixel Labs design, all right, that's the progress bar. So extending it to the extreme, to the end of the video, okay? And by doing this, we are now going to tap on the animation button and add the animation. So now to do this, you have to first select the layer, right? That's the layer for the image or the progress bar. Then tap on the animation key, then move over to the end and then drag. All right, you can see where my thumb is, all right, dragging it to the extreme end of the video, okay? And that is it. So now we have successfully added a progress bar to this video.
If you want to learn more on smartphone videography, I've created a 20 video course on smartphone videography where you get to learn how you can create attention grabbing videos for your social media. If you want to learn more about this course, the link on the description below will lead you to the sales page.
So now we are done, right? So the next thing is just to export the video and then post it on your social media pages.
Cryptocurrency more, or if you want to understand cryptocurrency better, think about the money you have in your bank account right now. The money in your bank account is not in your hand. You're not physically touching it, all right? But you can see the money right there written in your bank app. If you check with your bank app or your phone or however way you want to digitally check your account balance. Now, that money is right there.
Was this video helpful? You might want to watch more videos on my channel. And if you want to keep receiving videos on smartphone productivity or profitability from me, then you need to subscribe to my channel and then hit the notification button to get notified when I drop a fresh video. Then these other videos you are seeing are all on how to use your smartphone much better.